One, two, three.
Happy International Trading Card Day.
What's up, Hall of Famers? Card Shop Eric here at Hall of Fame Baseball Cards. Ace and Jack are the first to come here for International Trading Card Day. Stuff happening all day long here at Hall of Fame. Are you guys excited?
Yeah!
There we go. Keep watching for all the fun. All right, Ace here is going to spin the prize wheel. I think this is the first prize wheel spin of the day on our gigantic prize wheel. Go for it, buddy. Yeah, nice touch. Little soft touch, Ace here. Coming up with 2021 Bowman Hobby Pack right there off the wheel. Some Bowman. Boom! What's up, Hall of Famers? This is Ben. He and his mom came all the way from the Bay Area to visit us today. Ben, how are you?
Good.
How old are you? 10 years old. Do you have a favorite baseball team?
Brewers.
Brewers, good. I'm just glad you didn't say Giants. Do you have a favorite player on the Brewers?
Christian Yelich.
Christian Yelich. Say shout out to Bubble Pug.
Shout out to Bubble Pug.
She's our biggest Brewers fan and Christian Yelich fan right there. Ben, I'm glad you made it down for International Trading Card Day. We gonna have some fun today?
Yeah.
Have some fun while you're here. The shop is yours. Pound it. Boom. Oh, don't be nervous. What's your name?
Georgina.
Georgina, beautiful name. How old are you?
20.
20 years old. Do you have a favorite baseball team?
Dodgers.
That's what I'm talking about right there. Do you have a favorite player on that team?
Old player, Matt Kemp.
Matt Kemp. Is he your favorite player of all time, you think?
Maybe.
Are you excited to be here for International Trading Card Day?
Yes.
Are you excited that you're going to spin the prize wheel right now?
Yes.
All right, let's do it. You're good to go. Georgina has got a chance to win up to 2,000 rewards points right now. She gives it a healthy spin. I like it. She comes up with a pack of Bowman baseball right there. Congratulations. Boom. What's up, everybody? This is Desmond. Desmond, how are you today?
Good.
How?
What's up, YouTube?
Yeah, say it again.
What's up, YouTube?
There we go. How old are you, Desmond?
I'm 11.
11 years old. Do you have a favorite baseball team?
Angels,
they've been getting their butts kicked by the Athletics lately, haven't they?
Yeah, pretty
painful. Do they? Do you have a favorite player on the Angels?
Yeah, Mike Trout.
Mike Trout's one of the best of all time. Are you excited to be here for International Trading Card Day?
Of course.
Right on, you gonna rip some packs?
Yeah.
Right on, do you wanna show what you got in your Trading Card Day pack?
I got a Bryce Harper.
Yeah.
A Max Scherzer, Mookie Betts, a Luis Robert, and
then he's
on rookie card.
Nice. This is Blaze. This is Ireland. This is Knox right here. I'm going to interview you guys real quick. Blaze, how old are you?
12.
12. Do you have a favorite baseball team?
Dodgers.
Do you have a favorite player?
Kershaw.
Ireland, how old are you?
14.
14. Favorite team?
Dodgers.
Favorite player?
Seager.
Seager. He's not in the Dodgers anymore.
He's my favorite player.
2 points, fake points if you know where he plays now.
Rangers,
good answer. Knox, how old are you, buddy?
16.
Favorite team?
Probably the Dodgers.
Favorite player?
Chris Bryant.
Chris Bryant is not on the... Oh, but he's just your favorite general player.
Yeah.
I like that.
Yeah.
Threw me a curveball right there. I was thinking he was going to pick a Dodger, but he didn't. He went with KB, who's currently playing with who?
Rockies.
The Rockies. Good job. Thanks for joining us for International Trading Card Day, kids.
What's up, Hall of Famers?
There he is, Sebastian. For those of you guys that watched my All-Star Game video, this was Sebastian who won the Archive Signature Series boxes. He's back at the shop on National Trading Card Day. How you doing today, buddy?
Good.
How old are you?
12.
What's your favorite baseball team?
Dodgers.
Of course it is. Do you have a favorite player on the Dodgers?
Chris Taylor.
Chris Taylor, CT3. And are you excited to be here for International Trading Card Day?
Yes.
Thanks for coming in, buddy. Boom. All right, Bennett's here right now. First of all, quick interview. How old are you, Bennett?
I'm 10.
10? Do you have a favorite baseball team?
I like the Dodgers.
Dodgers. Do you have a favorite player in baseball?
Probably Freddie Freeman.
Who?
Freddie Freeman.
Freddie Freeman. Okay. You bought a pack of what?
1989 baseball.
89 Bowman. Not just baseball. It's 89 Bowman, the comeback edition. Potential Ken Griffey Jr. rookie card in there, but it also has some vintage gum. You want to do the vintage gum challenge, I heard. All right, do the vintage gum challenge right now. Here he goes.
This looks so disgusting. Oh, it's crunchy.
Describe it.
I don't taste anything.
No
it's
taste?
Just crunchy.
Just crunchy. Mm-hmm. Just give it a second. It'll taste pretty nasty.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this is so disgusting.
Okay, you can spit it out if you want. I'll get you a wastebasket. Nice job, buddy.
Thank
You're a man.
What's your name, buddy? Sebastian, how old are you?
Five.
Five? You're an Angels fan?
Yeah.
You want to spin the wheel right now? All right, I'm going to back up. Go for it right now. Let's see what happens. A light touch. It goes all the way around. He gets the GPK Collector's Edition packs. Five packs. What's up, Hall of Famers? This is Bentley, Landon, and Nikolai here. Real quick, how old are you?
11.
How old are you?
6.
How old are you?
7.
What's your favorite baseball team? What's your favorite baseball team?
Dodgers.
What's your favorite baseball team?
Dodgers.
You guys have any favorite players on the Dodgers?
Cody Bellinger
and Max Muncy for these two. Are you guys excited about International Trading Card Day?
Yeah!
Cool, let's rip some packs. We got Ben here signing up for the Fishbowl guessing game. What's the number you're gonna choose?
I don't know yet.
Doesn't know yet. Guess the number of cards in the Fishbowl to win a Hall of Fame mystery lunchbox prize right there. That's a free game. Grab bags are back for today, folks. And we got some kids trading. Say what's up. What's your name, buddy?
Isaiah.
Isaiah?
Yes.
There you are. You came to trade, which is perfect for today. Love it. What's your name, buddy?
Jose.
Jose, how old are you?
15.
15. Where are you from?
West Covina.
West Covina. Do you have a favorite baseball team?
The Angels right here.
I was guessing. Yeah. So do you have a favorite player?
Albert Pujols.
Oh, nice. Something other than Trout or Otani. I like that. Yeah. You were just opening some packs of what?
1997 Tops now, or Tops cards.
1997 Tops. What did he pull? Oh, it's right here. 1997 Tops Series 2. And he pulled one. Nice, like, nice looking card. Willie Mays will insert card. Chrome with the coating still on it. That's a pretty nice throwback to 54 Tops right there. Nice pull, buddy. Thanks for coming in today.
Thank you.
Boom. So I'm here with Will and his dad. They're from Chicago. They're here visiting. And Will, first of all, how old are you?
9.
9. Do you have a favorite baseball team? I could guess. Is it Angels?
No.
It's not. Is it the Cubs?
Yes.
Okay, good choice there. Do you have a favorite baseball player?
Fernando Tatis Jr.
Tatis. So he's where I love it. This is collecting, folks, right here. Collecting, you're allowed to do whatever you want. He's got the Angels gear on. His favorite team is the Cubs. And his favorite player is Fernando Tatis Jr. That is radical. He also knows a lot of trivia. He won, how many packs did you win right now? He won 3 or 4 packs in our trivia all on his own with answers like Warren Spahn and Eddie Matthews pulled out of his hat. Pretty impressive. You want to say anything to the YouTubers?
No.
All right, folks, guess what's back at the shop on International Trading Card Day? It's Putts for Packs. What's up? Yeah! They're all lined up to make some putts for free packs. Jack's going to kick it off. No pressure, buddy. Let's see what you got. Oh, you got it the distance, just a little off. We'll keep going and see who's going to win some packs.
About lining it up, right? Right? Let's take your time to swing. This club is from like the 70s.
You got to test the
maybe
wind.
Maybe even earlier.
You got to test the wind.
I'm making all the traditional golf excuses here. Ace on the camera work. Thank you, Ace. Let's see what happens. I feel like Bob Barker right now.
Go to your
home. Oh!
Oh!
That's how it's done. Punch for pass right here in Hall of Fame. Okay, here we are again with the incredible Will. That's what I'm calling you now. You're the incredible Will. He's good at knowing old card designs. I got a card in my hand that he hasn't seen yet. I'm gonna show it to him and see if he can guess it right now. Well, you ready to see this card, buddy? All right, here it is. Let's see if he can guess the year of this card right here. Does anybody else know out there? Feel free to guess the year of this card. It's an old one. It's older than the last one I showed you. I'll give you that hint. Say it again?
1948.
What?
Bowman.
1948 Bowman is correct, ladies and gentlemen. There it is, bottom right corner of the copyright date. So Willard Marshall, 48 Bowman. That one's for you, my man. Dude, you rock. This guy rocks. All right, we got another prize wheel spinner. What's your name?
Olin.
Olin, how old are you?
10.
Favorite baseball team?
Angels.
Favorite player on that team?
Shohei.
Do you have a favorite other player in general?
Mike Trout.
Trout? Okay, fine. Favorite player of all time. There we go. Spin the prize wheel, Olin. See what you get. Spin it hard. No one spun the wheel hard yet today. They've all got light touches. Let's see if it works for him. Still going. Come. Oh! He almost won 2,000 points. However, he comes up with a pack of Upper Deck Allure hockey. Happy trading card day. May I have your attention, please? Yeah! The number of cards in the fishbowl was 858. The winner that got close, nobody got it exact. The closest winner was the person who entered the number 847. Do you remember who that was?
That
was eight. Yeah. Brenda's nice enough to rip her treasure chest while everybody's watching right here. So far, she's gotten, looks like, 3 mini helmets. Shout them out as you get them. Shout them out.
Ooh, the Iceman.
George Gervin.
Oh, the Iceman. That's a good one. That's awesome.
The Swervin' Gervin. Who else you got? Who's that? Devontae Adams.
Yeah.
How many items you got left? Jose Quintana. Jose Quintana jersey. Look at all this stuff. Oh, mystery signed baseball by Fanatics.
It's a Wade Davis signed baseball.
Wade Davis. Oh. Who do you got? Let me see it. Let me see it. Who you got?
Walker Buehler.
Oh. Walker Buehler. And the Dodger fans go wild. Very clean signature. Look at that. From his no-hitter in 2018, signed in black ink. That is pretty nice way to finish the treasure chest. Congratulations again. Hey, thanks to everyone who joined us in-store and online for International Trading Card Day. We had a blast, and we hope you did too. Don't forget, next Saturday, come in for the Wander Franco exclusive rookie card. Thanks for watching this video. Make sure you're subscribed and hit that like button if you did like that video. Comment below any hot pulls that you guys pulled at your local card shop on International Trading Card Day. And we will see you next Saturday for that Wander Franco card at Hall of Fame Baseball Cards. Thanks, everybody. Have a great week. Peace.